the final pick in the NFL draft every year, is given the nickname Mr. Irrelevant. In fact, Kalen Reed of the Titans was picked number 253, and he's Mr. Irrelevant this year. Hence the reason Curtis Axel has that nickname, the final pick for Raw last week.
It's like a badge of honor. It's like street cred, you know?
Says the man who was picked last at everything in his life.
Oh,
there's nothing honorable about that.
By Neville sends Axel into the corner.
That's the hand you're dealt. What are you going to do with it?
Hey, you know, there's been a couple of Mr. Irrelevants over the years that have played the Super Bowl. Oh, hey, Ryan Succop was a Kansas City Chiefs kicker. They went on to set records. And look at Neville right to the back of the neck. Here's the cover, and Axel kicks out. Leapfrog by Neville. Axel, former Intercontinental Champion.
Unbelievable athleticism by Neville. The ability to adapt on the fly, execute that standing shooting star. How can you not be impressed?
And Axel just slamming Neville down into the mat.
As much as we talk about this being an opportunity for Neville to start over, it's the same for Curtis Axel.
Drop kick by Axel. Hook of the leg and a kick out.
Oh, that expression just changed.
Yeah, I was going to say, so much for the look. Oh, Neville right to the chest, drops Axel to his knees.
From those strikes I was talking about. It's like that ankle's holding up pretty well, wouldn't you say? Oh. No way.
Muscle him up.
Neville, extremely powerful German suplex.
Unbelievable core strength by Neville. Muscling Mr. Irrelevant over into that standing German suplex. Here comes Neville with a forearm.
Jeez.
Kick to the side of the head by Neville, and now Mr. Irrelevant planted.
So much snap on that belly to back suplex. Think Axel might want to be anywhere but where he is.
And Neville's got Axel where he wants him, heading up to the top rope.
Well, Neville hits it.
Mr. Irrelevant, you're in the drop zone.
Been a while since we've seen it. Here it comes.
Red arrow. Neville successful on his return.
Here is your winner, Neville.
Welcome back, Neville.